TV18 exclusive interview, Glenmark Pharmaceuticals recently launched Zetia, the first and only generic version of Zetia in the US for the treatment of high cholesterol. In an exclusive conversation with CNBC TV18, Chairman and MD Glen Saldanha said that he expects a contribution of $200 to $250 million from Zetia's generic in the next 6 months. We in fact also quizzed him on whether he had any plans on raising capital. Here's what he had to say in that exclusive conversation.
Well, clearly Zetia we've launched on the 12th of December through our partner Par Pharmaceuticals and Endo. It's a mega launch for us, and initially we had put out a guidance of about 200-250 million. We're still sticking with that. So that's the kind of number you should anticipate over the next 6 months.
One of the things which the street is anticipating post the proceeds of Zetia generic is that maybe that'll possibly go into debt repayment.
Absolutely.
What are your plans when it comes to debt repayment? Because that might be a little bit of an overhang, though. You know, your R&D pipeline is looking good. Everything's all guns blazing.
Sure. So clearly we recognize, right, that we need to bring down debt, and that entire proceed is going to go towards debt repayment. So you will see the debt levels by the end of this year way below what we had in March of 16. So in March 16 it was 3,100 crores, and we are guiding to numbers below the 3,100 crores by the end of this year. And then next fiscal you'll see a further reduction in the debt beyond that.
Okay. Would there be any more fundraising type of activities? We had Temasek, which invested in the company as well. Anything more on the cards?
We have no plans to raise any further capital anytime in the near future.
All right. Yeah.